makes it feel pretty bad for Steve Ellery, actually. I sort of turned him around, which was definitely not on purpose, so it's not a very good way to finish the weekend.